This is it, Cena. Every twist and turn, the underhanded way you tried to screw me, it all gets settled tonight, dog.
Whether I pin you or Orton tonight, it doesn't matter to me. I battled too hard, paid too big a price to lose now. MVP, the champ is here!
Thank you. Cena did it against long odds and intense hardships. He is the new WWE Champion. And he won it with pure grit and determination, not the insanity Orton claimed he had. MVP wasn't able to get the win tonight, but he shows respect to his opponent.
Stop it, both of you. You're making me sick. I'll be damned if the two of you leave that ring on your own 2 feet. Not while I'm GM. Cody, Kozlov, get in there.
Oh, no you don't, Randy. I think we've all had enough of your antics, Randy. John earned the WWE Championship, and I'm going to earn some satisfaction, too. Under authorization of the WWE Board of Directors, you are hereby stripped of the position of General Manager, effective immediately. I'm regaining the position, and believe me, you have a lot to answer for. John, I'm sorry to interrupt your celebration. Please, carry on.
What a finale to an unprecedented WrestleMania. John Cena has got back everything. Meanwhile, Randy Orton has lost everything. And based on what Stephanie said, I'm sure the bad news is just starting for him.
The road to WrestleMania has come to an end, and John Cena stands triumphant. Thank you very much for joining us for this epic event. The champ is here.